You're watching CNA Heroes. Here's Lisa Sweet.
Welcome to CNA Heroes. I'm Lisa Sweet, co-founder of the National Association of Healthcare Assistants. As always, thank you for viewing this segment, and please watch others on CNA TV. Share these segments so that the CNA Heroes can get all the recognition they so rightfully deserve. Thank you to the Hickory Daily Record for initially publishing this great story. Throughout the last couple of years, we have recognized CNAs who have saved drowning children, performed CPR in public areas, often saving lives, rendered life-saving first aid after accidents, and given their lives to save others. Heroism comes in so many different forms. To me, heroism also includes selfless acts performed consistently over a span of time. Some of these generous and selfless actions seem small, subtle, and insignificant to some. But talk to any family member who has a loved one receiving health care, and it's the kindness, compassion, and actions that are remembered and so appreciated. These loving and thoughtful gestures exceed the bounds of caregiving, and they're not taught in CNA training as a skill, but it is something that comes so naturally to some CNAs. So let's go to the beautiful Lenoir, North Carolina, and meet Juanita Carlton, CNA. Of course, Juanita is not only a CNA, she is certified as both a CNA 1 and a CNA 2, is a certified hospice and palliative nursing assistant, and is a qualified dementia care provider. Juanita is a 28-year veteran of Caldwell Hospice and Palliative Care. 28 years! She recently, and deservedly, received the 2020 Sharon O. Dixon Clinical Excellence Award from the Carolinas Center for Medical Excellence. This award is presented annually to a hospice clinical staff member from North and South Carolina who raises the level of clinical excellence in his or her organization through exemplary leadership and care delivery skills. Juanita is often asked to help train new CNAs at Caldwell Hospice, as she's learned so much in her 28 years and she has so much expertise to offer. Her supervisors say she truly delivers special care. But her true gift, according to those who know at Caldwell Hospice, goes beyond the excellent clinical care she provides for her patients. She genuinely cares and sees each one as the individual they are. She sees each patient as an individual. Juanita knows the value of the little things. She routinely does the extras like hair, nail polish, and especially celebrating anniversaries, birthdays, and Christmas, according to her supervisors. And as I stated earlier, these little things often mean the most to loved ones and the patients. In 2014, Juanita recruited a hospice volunteer and provided him with a Santa costume. She then purchased small gifts for the patients on the patient care units, and she escorted Santa from room to room, ringing jingle bells to make Christmas Eve deliveries. It has become a beloved tradition. The entire staff looks forward to each year, and Santa also loves it and begins growing his beard each year in June for the big night. Juanita also helps those in her care celebrate wedding anniversaries. She makes sure it's celebrated in style, complete with candlelight dinner right there in the patient's room. She makes birthdays special too. Again, by listening first and then acting. I can only hope there is a Juanita Carlton when my loved ones need care. Juanita, you are an extraordinary and loving individual and a superstar CNA. We here at NACA are in awe of your 28 years of devoted service. Everyone, please join me in recognizing and celebrating Juanita Carlton, CNA hero. Thank you.